Amini.
I'm Sia.
I'm Melissa.
I'm Jackie.
And I'm Akina.
Good evening, Mr. Choi and fellow students. Today, my group,
Whatever,
is great to present our poetry and title,
Love.
L.O.V.E.
Love.
What is love?
Love is when you touch me, my heart starts burning, and melts to the ground. You lift me up gently, kiss on my forehead, and when you smile, I smile. I feel love, the way you look at me, with your crescent smiling eyes like a moon. The way you talk to me, with all the beautiful words, comes out from your irresistible lips. Wonderful is love. Everything in our world is wonderful. I would think of you, dream of you, and with everything in my heart. Sharing all my feelings with you is the happiest thing ever. Because it's all of me, love all of you.
Do you really think love is that beautiful? No matter how much love boys give to girls, you girls never satisfied and ask for more.
Girls sucks. Go away before so hard. Think that we will understand you without speaking.
Every time you think that we should understand, but we don't.
And they score us, crumble us, blame us in everything.
So, girls sucks.
Boys are stupid. Boys are foolish. Boys are silly. And most of all, boys are childish.
Gaming, sports,
gambling.
What a silly little thing.
Dota,
Counter-Strike,
GTF,
football,
basketball,
badminton. Whenever you are in your world, you don't care much about us.
When we care about you, you treat us invisibly. So when we dump you, try not to imagine your femurs get expertly cursed by us.
Girls,
stop thinking about yourself.
We, the best man in the world, same level as Superman.
Maybe.
Also need some space for us.
Don't you know, old men always living in their own cave?
Click, 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 click.
Oh, forget about that.
Hey, boys, stop ignoring us when we are talking. Pretending that you are listening, but in fact, you are not. We just want to share our feelings with you.
Is that a problem?
And boys, you are like a wood, a poker face, without a sign on your face to show your expressions. If you have any feelings in your heart, communicate.
Hey girl, stop mumbling when we are walking. You're always talking and babbling non-stop.
You keep repeating the same bold story. Aren't you tired?
If I were a boy, I think I could understand how it feels to love a girl. I swear I'll be a better man. I'll listen to her, 'cause I know how it hurts when you lose the one you wanted, 'cause it's taking you for granted, and everything you had got destroyed.
Girls, you are too emotional.
Today, you cry heavy like raining.
Tomorrow, you laugh badly like howling. Girls, sometimes you overreact,
overexcited,
screaming,
shouting a little thing.
Cockroach! Get calm, Spider!
And even worse,
he's so handsome!
Where?
Who? It's Mr. Chuan!
That is so annoying.
Girls love shopping!
Boys hate shopping.
We can shop for a whole day without getting tired!
Kill us if you are to shop for the day.
Girl, like makeup.
Boys, putting your layers and layers on the face.
Bloody red lipstick like sauces.
Nike logo eyebrows.
Seriously?
That is so ugly. you make up and you can down. Take a breath, look into the mirror, and then yourself. Don't you like you? Cause I like you.
But I don't like you.
So sad.
Boys are so out of fashion. They're wearing slippers, sportswear to date. The same t-shirt 3 years ago?
No way!
That is so rude!
Girl, can't make decision.
You don't have your own ideas. And try not to reject our suggestion. What do you want to eat?
Up to you!
KFC?
It's fattening!
Sushi?
We ate that yesterday!
Buffet?
We're on diet!
So let's go watch movie!
I'm okay!
Go by bus!
It's uncomfortable!
Rent a car.
It's expensive.
So let's walk then.
How can you walk? We are hungry.
Well, let's eat. What do you want to eat?
Whatever.
See, you get what I mean now? La la la.
Whatever.
La la la.
It doesn't matter.
La la la.
Oh well.
We are all the same. Yet we are different. If we are different, can make things happen. If things happen, we can be thankful.
If we are thankful, we live.
If we live, we should do.
If we do, we should do it together. If we do it together, we can live.
If we can learn, we can educate.
If we educate, we can do the same.
If we do the same, we can settle the differences.
This is life. Life makes us come together, hand in hand.
We work together to bring peace.
Bring new generation.
This is what we call love.